I got it too. Need a lighter?
Turn it down.
No, this is what I'm saying. This is what I'm saying. I think you're understanding what I'm saying.
I'm not gonna lie, I can't repeat that.
Small breaks.
She's saying just turn it down.
Yes. The problem was the delivery. It was the way he said it. It should have been said in a different manner.
Yeah. And number one, I'm a grown woman. You don't talk to me that way. My behavior, I'm here at a protest. What do you think my behavior is going to be? I'm not going to be like,
I understand. The biggest thing is,
I feel like he could have said enough more nicely to me because it was the man here. Again, I am the woman who's looking like a crazy person, and I'm not fucking crazy. I curse, I'm loud in my own house without being at a protest. My family knows it, so I don't like his attitude. I don't like the way he spoke to me. I don't like his smirk. I don't like, I'm not a child. I deserve better. I'm a registered nurse. Regardless, I'm a professional, and this man is not.
The delivery.
I want that known, and I would like, I want it known. I'm very sorry, I'm not upset with you at all. And you know what, I have to listen to you because, again, like, my son would yell at me. I have to.
Call your kid, Dan.
Right, don't call my kid.
Well, I like to think that we created a
new relationship,
a working relationship. You guys
have been around here. I thought you were
going to say, I'm glad you guys. And everyone's not going to see our dialogue.
And that's okay. He doesn't have to.
That's fine. But
welcome to America.
The guy walked up, and he was, I just want to know which one of y'all have served in the military.
Yeah.
Okay, somebody raise their hand.
We were going to answer.
Somebody raise their hand. I have. And instead of whatever he was on at, he heard her say she was in the military, gave her his back.
Not even sure how that's relevant, though. You know? How's that relevant to a protest? I did my time. It was overrated. Over there.